At first glance, this YouTube video seems to capture a typical crowded ride on a San Francisco muni bus, where seats are a hot commodity. These two women started arguing. The shouting led to finger pointing, and eventually, one woman throws a punch, and the fight is on. Head smacking, kicking, and lots of screaming. It all apparently happened yesterday on Muni's number 20 line traveling on Columbus. And now, hundreds who are watching this video taken by a passenger are wondering why the driver didn't stop.
If the bus driver didn't do anything, that's not responsible.
Muni investigators are looking into the driver's actions.
The operator's responsibility is to contact our central control immediately if there's an assault or any kind of physical altercation between our customers, and then central control notifies the police, which would respond.
Muni passengers we talked to today say often the buses are so overcrowded, people easily get irritated when they're bumping into one another.
There's just really no standing room. Everyone's just kind of like, stuck to each other.
They also say they rely on the bus drivers to respond if passengers get out of hand.
If the bus driver didn't call authorities or stop the bus, I would fear for my life.
He should call the police or have some emergency button that he can push so the police will know where the bus is.
Some say the fight happened in the back of the 60-foot bus and the driver may not have known about it. But thanks to this video, thousands now know about the bumpy ride on the number 20 line.